So tomorrow is going to be a special day for me. Why is it a special day? Bree, why is it a special day?
I don't know. Getting a haircut?
Getting a haircut. I'm not cutting this.
You better trim it.
I'm just going to trim it all around, you know what I'm saying? Get the sides, you know?
You gotta trim it.
Make me look a little better.
Felipe Esparza. You know who that is?
You know who my brother said I look like?
No.
My brother said that I look like that the fat detector from Too Fast and Furious that they hold down and they put a rat in his stomach. Oh. I thought it was kind of cool. I think I thought it was that kind of cool. So tomorrow, we're going to get it, get touched up, you know what I'm saying? So the next video, the next clip you guys will see will be, you know, me handling it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my God.
Shit. Damn. So I'm here at Prestige Barbershop. I had an appointment at 10:30. But so I was scared. I was up all night with the boys trying to get a dub, and I don't know. I showed up at 10:40. So it is what it is, but I really need to get my cut to get it in. Hopefully they still cut my shit, trim me up, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully. Let's get in there. Don't be late to your barber's appointment, guys. Don't be late, homie. Oh, it worked out nice because the barber was late too. Oh, shit. Oh man, you know what? And it's a hassle to find a good barber out here in Vegas, I'll tell you that much. Real fucking hassle, homie. You know, so I had some experiences before and shit. About to go down. Damn, bro. It's clean. Oh yeah. Want to give them your name and shit, bro?
Yeah,
there you go. Yeah?
Yeah,
for sure. Hell yeah. Over here looking fresh now. Well, anyways, good experience, you know? It's always a good experience when it comes to Prestige Barbers. Show you guys how it looks on the outside and shit. So what am I gonna do after? Right there. What am I gonna do after right now? I'm gonna go fucking wash my truck. It's fucking dirty. Fuck you, whoever broke my shit. My fault that I should have tucked in those fucking windows. Me mirrors, but whatever. Gotta wash the fucking truck, huh? Venga su madre. Ya los aceleramos. Venga su madre. Los aceleramos. A la verga. Ya los aceleramos. Ahora sí a comenzar el pinche día. Un pinche fresh y fresh. Mira nomás. A su madre. Hoy nomás. El Swami es Tuesday, esto está cerrado, pero ¿qué andamos, ah? ¿Qué voy avanzando? Oh shit. Oh shit. Puro pinche don. Ay, no hay nadie.
la van a lavar. Me la van a lavar.
Hell yeah. What the fuck was that? Oh shit. Oh fuck. What the fuck? I'm almost gonna get shot. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. That was a motherfucking bee.
Hey, compa. Tengo una abeja.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, fuck that shit.
I don't like taking my truck to them detail spots. Why? Because one day, I took my truck to a spot over here where I actually cut my hair, and these motherfuckers stole my weed. I went back and I was like, what the fuck? My weed at? Oh, yo la mota ni la conozco. Si no la vas a conocer, güey, pinche cara de marihuana que traía el vato y he looked high too, man. Y no la va a conocer. So that's why I don't take my shit over there.
You gotta love it when there's like five people cleaning up your shit. Quick fucking service, and not only that, but you know what I'm saying? The más manos, más mejor. Premier Auto Wash. Right across the street from my motherfucking house.
That's why I bring my fucking shit over here. That's why.
Damn. Eh? Me vas a atropellar, pendejo. No más, mi rey. It's for sale too, eh? It's for sale too.
Fuck. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I had to like snap out of it. I'm like, wait. Where the fuck am I going? I remember where I'm going. I'm gonna go get me some new chef coats. Time for some new chef coats. ¿Y sabes qué? ¿Ya me pasé? No me ha pasado. Todavía no me paso.
Damn.
A ver, mi rey, pásale. Damn, okay. Algún día. Here we go. Vegas uniform.
Pero sabes qué?
Let's go get this coat. Pero sabes qué? Let me admire my fucking troca real quick before I leave. Before I go in, I mean. Ya su madre! Damn. They got all type of uniforms over here. All type of uniforms. Chichotas. This is the one I'm looking for. ¿Y este vato qué pedo? ¿Qué, güey? ¿Te quedas mejor que yo o qué? Ahora tu madre, güey. So, you know, we gotta customize the shirts. Got three of them. That's going in there. Stay tuned. So I gotta come back in 1 hour so they can finish up putting in the placazo on my shirt. So I'm gonna be back in 1 hour. But just got a call from my girl. And she wants to go out tonight. So that's gonna be interesting. So you guys are coming with me. You guys are gonna come with me, you know what I'm saying?
Chuck. Nasty for the motherfucking win. Hell yeah, get it.
All this driving around, getting, oh, another fucking bee. Another bee, oh shit, motherfucker. Oh
shit. Fucking bee attacked me. Another bee, this is the second fucking bee. Oh, look.
He's dying, he stung me. Oh, hell no, bitch. He stung me somewhere. Oh, shit, and I broke my other phone. Fuck. Motherfucker. Another bee. What the fuck? Well, anyways. I got hungry, so I came to this spot right here. I got me a bit of ramen and some buffalo chicken fries. See how that goes. What the fuck? Damn, that looks fire. That definitely looks fire. What? Oh my god. Money shot. Ooh. Okay. Damn. These are the buffalo chicken fries. And the birra ramen. Fire. Vamos a ver.
A ver.
The birria. Birria has flavor. Hola.
That's fries. Let's try the fries out. Ay, güey.
A ver. That's fire. That is fire. What's up, baby? I don't feel like getting my, nip slip. I don't feel like going to get my shirts no more. I'm all comfy cozy. Yeah.
Comfy cozy with the baby.
Oh. What's that?
Enough, boys.
Full send, baby.
So I picked up my shirt and came across this place. Check it out, atrás. Ya se armaron los chirrines, Están los chirrines atrás. Anyways, check it out. This spot right here. I don't know. I never tried it. My first time trying it. Caso madre. Ya se armaron los chirrines. How much you think they charge an hour? You know what I'm saying? Damn. Mango chamoy, tamarindo y pica pica, bunch of spicy fruit, and strawberry lechera. Damn. My nose did get fucking red. Did the bee sting me there? I don't recall the bee stinging me there. My shit would have been all swollen. Huh. Anyways. I am mad. Look at my shirt. Why is there a cross between them? Why? So allegedly, if I wash them, that will go away. But why would I want to wash new shirts? That doesn't make sense. You don't buy a Pro Club, wash it, and then fucking wear it. No, you want it fresh. Man, I just left. I don't understand. Why would I want to wash a fresh shirt?
it defeats the whole purpose of it being fresh. Te digo, ay, Las Vegas. I'm telling you.
Wait,
are we going down?
Where are we going? Circa. But they get to come. About to get the money real quick.
We're going to try. We're going to try.
I'm going to get the money real quick.
Oh, okay, sure. I'm going to stop you from doing that, but I was already fucking going to sleep, and I forgot that I had gotten the babysitter. My mom will take care of the kid. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Was someone coming?
Yeah, there was somebody.
Oh, sorry,
coming.
I didn't.
Beautiful.
Welcome to Circle, how you doing?
Hell yeah, man. What's up? Gotta show ID around here. You know?
Your age, man.
What the fuck? There you go.
You don't have to warn. I'm good now.
Okay, appreciate you, okay?
You're welcome.
It scans. He sent his her ID and that just had all her info in that little machine. It is people out here, huh? People out here. We're gonna make our way to the bar, but I want you guys to check it out. Where? Oh yeah. Couldn't miss her right here. Is that? I almost forgot. My bad. I was just more excited about all those big ass TVs they got there. It's cracking. Huh? We got dancers. You walk in here and just this vibe. Hell yeah. This is vibe. You know what I'm saying? That's what we need right there. This guy's living the dream right there. This guy's living the dream. The vibe outside real quick. See how that's going. Oh shit, there's people. There's people. Oh shit. There's people out here. Okay. There's people. Girl, go check them out. That's all I can say. The quality on this song is fucking insane. Who wants to see ducks? Oh, shit. What the fuck? I'm just gonna beat that motherfucker up. Look at that. Wow. Crazy. Oh shit. Ya está haciendo efecto el alcohol. El alcoholismo ya me está pegando, señores. Here comes Ma right here. Look at Ma. Yeah, that's fake ass smile. The fuck? Oh. What's up? What the fuck? Damn. fuck that shit says. Did I just see the same car twice in a day? I think so. Look at that. God damn. Nah. Yeah, it is. What the fuck? No way. Same fucking Corvette. What's up, G? What's going on? What's going on?
Yeah, oh, you're trying to get your daddy on.
Are you sure?
Okay.
Are they screaming at you or what? Are you trouble, my boy?
We'll find out.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Okay. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for that. All right, man. You have to admire these bathrooms. Huh? Chocnasty 98, la verga, homie. What is this?
Hey.
What?
Hey. Little babies tonight, right?
You got some mother.
I think I'm gone.
Look at this. We came back and she ordered shots. She ordered shots. What the fuck? All right, here we go. Hello.
Wait.
What are you gonna do?
You gonna
take
the line too?
Are you ready? Salud. Salud. Saluma.
No more babies.
That's my ver. No more babies.
Hello.
Look at me. Look at me.
Getting in the bag, you know.
Hey,
big
club.
Fuck,
look at this fool. Whoa. Gang. Grease Entertainment. Hey. Some random ass motherfuckers. Some random ass real motherfuckers I met out here in Vegas.
You know what I'm saying?
That's right, G. Alright, homie. Hey, it's our last shots of the night.
Hold on.
Lila. You wanna get my good side, my skinny side? What's my skinny side? What the fuck?
This is mine.
Hello. Why would you say that?
Why did I tell the bitch she needed a Botox?
Yeah.
Because she's like 40 something, looking like she's 50, and she ain't got the Latina G.
What's wrong with this girl, man? What the fuck?
No.
What happened?
You know why bitches don't age proper? I'm a Latina. We don't do that yet.
Look at that.
Latina jeans, you know.
Yo, you guys been with me since 10 in the motherfucking morning. Since I want to go get my motherfucking pelos cut and shit, eh? Tu sabes. We out here still. And a Jack in the Box drive through.
Cheese.
junior jumbo jacks, no onions, no pickles. Yeah.
Order number 7, just a sandwich, just a burger.
A bacon ultimate cheeseburger, just a sandwich.
And give me 2 motherfucking egg, the 3-piece egg rolls from Jack in the Box.
And then 3, we're out of egg rolls.
What the fuck? How are they gonna be out?
We get a shipment and they're on today at like 5, 6 in the morning.
Oh shit, see? I don't wanna know your operation, I just want my, you know what, give me some tacos.
Can I have 2 orders of tacos?
Well, you can never go wrong with it. Well, it's like Jurassic Park. It's Jack in the Box. Never go wrong with that. Yeah, that happened last night. What a day. And the best thing out of it is that you guys came with me. You know what I'm saying? We came together. We're all over the east side. We ended up in and Fremont. What a night, man. What a day. Long ass day. By the way, this is one of the shirts that I got yesterday. The new ones. This is the only shirt that was clean. The other ones, gotta return them. That shock they used, whatever it is, it didn't come off even after washing it. So you guys already know the deal. Subscribe, like, and comment. Comment, definitely. Let me know where you guys want me to fucking, this fucking guy. AOG. That's right, my boy. That's right. Well, y'all, you guys already know the deal. Subscribe. And comment where you guys want me to go next, where you guys want me to visit, you know what I'm saying? If there's a certain barbershop you guys want me to go check out, you know, certain food, you know, certain casino, you know, and let me know. Okay, man, I'm making this too long. All right, my people, you already know, Chuck Nasty for the motherfucking win. Peace, baby.